YouTube, it's Rico, man. I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on, man. We got Didin Canon 16 Doza, so y'all know what time it is, man. If you're brand new to the channel or you've been watching videos on the channel but not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button now. Also, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And also, make sure you guys don't forget to turn on post notifications so you get notified when I drop new videos. And be sure you don't miss out new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every day before you go to bed, sometime in the morning when you wake up, or sometime throughout the day in general. And also, don't forget to add and follow me on social media, man. Go turn my social media up. But with that being said, man, I'm gonna go ahead and start the video now. So, like, he went with a vacation type of vibe. دوزا مرتوزا خلي نحسي قلبي مجراح تيلي محبوسة واللي صار قفصك بالخفي راح صحبة مقاروسة If y'all know where he at, let me know, because that place look raw as hell. Like, look at how clear the sky is and how clear and blue that water is and shit. But other than that, definitely look like a fire ass place. I would definitely want to go for a vacation or something. But other than that though, let's continue on. Like, man, you can even see the bottom of the fucking ocean. Like, that's raw as hell. Hey, he definitely going in on this one for sure, man. Even though I don't know what he's saying, he definitely snapping though. And shout out to the dancer he got in the video that's doing choreograph and stuff like that. She's definitely doing her thing too. But with that being said, man, we're gonna continue on. And shout out to him too, the other guy that's in the video as well, doing what he doing. Shout out to Didine. I think I said his name wrong. I'll probably still be pronouncing his name wrong, but Canon 16, man, because he definitely be going in with his videos and the way he pretty much gets creative with them, man. Shout out to his team as well too, man, because they be making sure everything is going crazy for his videos and stuff. And obviously, this is pretty much his team right here, man. So Canon Dewa Rocks, Zen Zabar, I probably said that all wrong, but that location, definitely gonna have to visit there one day, man, 'cause they definitely got some raw ass views out there and everything, and it just looked like it's fun and everything to be there. So I'm gonna definitely have to go there one day in my life, so for sure, just definitely wait on it. With that being said though, man, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And make sure you guys don't forget to smash that like button and comment on the video to help the video get recommended to a larger audience of people, hopefully bringing in supporters to the channel as well, like I said earlier. And also don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos, and be sure you don't miss out on new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every day before you go to bed, sometime in the morning when you wake up, or sometime throughout the day in general. With that being said though, man, that's the official end of the video, and I'm gonna catch you guys later on with more, so stay tuned. Peace.